Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Hungry Trash Panda, and I'm going to try to record some more Ghost Recon Wildlands, because it is a lot of fun. It is just not getting along my PC. It seems to be working a little better, so we're going to see how this goes. Right now, I'm... Hello? Right now, I'm really not doing anything special. I just got on and... just kind of talked to this lieutenant and apparently got some intel from him. It's Cario House. Hunt the rebel agents. Yeah, sure. Seems close enough. Alright, we need to procure a vehicle. We'll just wait for someone to show up. I'm sure we could just, you know, hitchhike with them or something. Something appropriate like that. Get the fuck out of the car! Get the fuck out of the car right now! Bye!
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Yeah, see? He was so nice.
Hang on, I'll drive.
He just... wow. People around here are just nice. Just gave me the car without... he's just like, here you go. You look like you could use a ride. So nice of him. Well, get... what the fuck?
Balls.
Really? No, go
son
ahead.
Bitch.
Go ahead. No. Fuck out of my way. Shit. Wonder how your car got dented up. Oh, there's some purple stuff. Uh-oh. Oh shit.
Back it up. They're gonna
see. Damn, they can see me from back there? Fuck. Hello? Alright. Let's... wait, where's my drone? Hello? Is my drone dead? Wait a second. Okay, drone is not working. Because it thinks I'm still aiming. Alright, it's a beta. It's a beta. Who are you? No one? You're gonna get shot, friend. Oh, shit. Someone apparently already got shot over there.
Enemy marked.
Ready?
Say the word.
Fire, fire, fire.
Your last one. There we go. I still don't know what the point is of killing these guys. I guess you gain experience or something. I just know... ooh. Wow. Oh shit, it's locking up.
Big world clear now.
Damn. Those lockups are hard. Damn. They're about to burn all these people.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Oh, you know what? I have skills available. Let's see... grenade launcher, hey! More ammo capacity. VHC destruction. More damage to vehicles. Parachute, binoculars. Wait, was there any? No, there wasn't anything else for drones. Frag grenade, C4, binocular recon. Maybe I'd use the binoculars more. But my drone seems to do all the work. So, Yes. We'll increase the battery life. Hey, we'll take your badass car, too. Oh!
Let's roll.
Dude's in the turret. Hell yeah. Can I keep this? Oh, shit. Bad guys! Oh, shit.
They're on alert. Fuck, engage.
Got visual on bodies hanging by the side of the road. Looks like civilians.
They think this will make us back
Damn.
Off? Big mistake.
That's fucked up. It's like, you think some dead civilians are gonna affect us at all? No. Shit. Ah! We're okay. We're okay. I really don't want to lose this truck, so I don't want to... Whoa. Camera whips around pretty hard when you go in reverse. Okay. We'll get off here. Alright, now I can use my drone. Whatever goes wrong before is fixed itself.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Kinda wish you had a zoom function on you.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
I wish you could mark civilians in, like, blue or something. Not that the civilians are all that important, but if they find a body or something, they freak out. And they tell everyone. I think that's all I'm going to be able to see. Let's see. Could we get a shot from up here on the hill? If we could get a sync shot on the two guys outside, that would be awesome. But looks like that guy already.
I got another. That's five.
He's going inside too. Motherfuck.
Target lost.
Yeah, I figured. I'm not sure what the bullet drop is either. Here. Can I mark that dude? Probably take that off. Okay. They keep... Okay.
In position. Try this. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Oh!
Ready to fire.
Damn!
That,
that would have been a sweet shot. I can't see shit through that hole.
You're on to us. Watch out.
Oh, got him through the little window. Get that dude. Oh yeah, it's on cooldown. Fuck. Where are you going? I don't think you know where I am.
The lieutenant's on the run.
What? Shit.
Ah.
Where's the other one at? There were two of them. Right here, puto. Who are you? Don't run up on us. Shit. Hey, you're fine. You're fine. Just get the fuck out of here. Come on, we gotta go. Get this guy before he bolts. Hey, hey, hey. Where you going? Where you going? Stay right there. Mr. Fucking Cowboy.
Silencio, marche.
Inche cabrón.
How'd you like a free get out of death card?
Relax, Way, I'll talk.
Do you mean like get out of life card? Well, I guess, yeah, get out of death. Yeah, okay, I get what you're saying. Anyways. Bonus medals. Oh shit. Alright, we're fine. What? Bitch? Why are you getting info on us? Doesn't matter how many of us there are. He's like, how many are there? Are they armed? Where the fuck's my truck? That was a beautiful truck. Where'd it go? Damn, the game just deleted my truck. Had a fucking minigun and shit on it. Now, we don't want your truck. Go away. We'll take this one. Hey, get the fuck out of the car!
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's not scare anyone.
Hello. What's up?
Alright, let's... Oh, that was the Sicario house. Well, we already killed everyone there, so... I didn't even check the house if there's more stuff in it, but, I think we'll be okay. Ooh! A weapon case with a machine gun. Please, yes, please! But I'm pretty sure I can't have a silencer on an LMG. Who knows? Maybe we can. Oh shit. Yeah, we'll just go up the hill. Yeah, that worked. But yeah, this game is pretty fun. I like it. I'm not sure if I'm gonna pick it up day one release. It's not exactly the kind of games that I'm really into. But it's pretty fun. It looks like it has a lot of content to keep you busy for at least a while. Okay. Alright, bail. Yeah, let's hide behind this for now.
The drone is up.
Let's check it out.
Got another tango.
There's gonna be a lot of people here because there's a gun. Watchtower.
Sniper out there.
Ooh, a sniper. Holy shit!
That makes five.
Damn. This is gonna make me wish I had an LMG. There's someone in that tower?
Ten sighted.
Alright, it looks like there's maybe one or two more out by the gun. I can't go that far, though. Oh, there's a helicopter. Alright. Oh, we need to take out the sniper. That's the wrong gun. I wish I had a better scope. And there was a way to steady it. Let's see if I can get him. That was not good. Shit! Come on, poke your head out.
Your LT is trying to run.
There you go. Wait, who's trying to run? Did we actually have an objective here? I thought we were just trying to get that gun. Ah.
I have a shot.
Yeah, take him out!
Oh,
fuck! Who killed the damn civilian? Get the fuck out of the car! Come on! I need someone. Oh shit. You know what? Forget it. We lost him. He's fucking gone.
To the market, Jeeves.
Where is he? No, he's gone. He's out of here. Alright, whatever. Alright, let's... I guess we're gonna clear these guys out loud. Can we climb up this? Hey, look at that. Whoa. Scared the shit out of me, stupid civilian. Yeah, bye. Hey, let's not kill any more civilians. Oh, kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, there you go. Yeah, your teammates are fucking stupid when you play solo. They really are. I mean, unless you tell them to actually engage or set up a sync shot, they're dumb. Get a shot on him.
Good to go.
All right, take him out now.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Attack. I ain't got time to tell you what to do, so you better just do. There's only one guy left. Just fire.
Get ready, fire.
Just go. Weapons hot. Oh, that sniper's still up there. You guys are being aggressive now. I like it.
Hostile down.
Yeah. Oh, there's one more. I see that red mist crap. Where is he?
No hostiles evident.
That's right.
Clear over here.
Sweet. Wasn't too bad. What's that green? Who are those green people? Are those civilians? Oh yeah, it looks like they're prisoners. Hey, what's up? Bye. Bye with your colorful ass hats. Oh shit. Oh, damn. Oh, they're the rebels. That's why. Rebels are your friends, so. It's really good that you help the rebels out. There's no supplies here? It seems like supplies is harder to come by than leveling up. I'm gonna take this helicopter.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Wait, I wanna see what this is.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pleto parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS.
Sweet.
Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
Bounce for wow wow. Let's take all this.
Ah, I could use this.
Light machine gun. I like being quiet though. But going in guns a-blazing might be easier, honestly. It'll make your teammates a lot more useful. Let's see. Damn, that damage. Let's see what kind of edits we can do. Holy Jesus. That's awesome. Not worried about the paint too much. But, no, we can't put a suppressor on it, can we? Oh, not the barrel. Muzzle. No, just compensators. And those seem to only make them louder, so... I think we'll stick to MP5. Just because it can be quiet. Let's see. Ooh. Medication raid. We have to steal the helicopter. Hey. That sounds like fun. Rally point. We'll do this. And we'll bust in with the helicopter. Oh, there's a skill point over there. No, we'll go steal the helicopter.
We've got enemy activity nearby.
Oh, they're dudes in a car. Who cares? Even if they spot us, they don't seem to do anything. Chickens!
Alright, we're all clear.
Teehee. Alright. Let's go.
I'll pilot.
Oh, it's not too far away. Oh, this one doesn't have a minigun like the last one. I'm sure there's gonna be resistance, so let's try to land out here somewhere. Master pilot at work. Don't mind me. Woo! Should we be worried about that helicopter that just landed outside of our base? Nah, it's probably just Julio.
Hey,
you know how he likes to make an entrance.
Spotted one with submachine guns. I've got eyes on a captain.
Who are you? Civilian? I need longer signal range. There's someone out here. Oh, there you are. There you are.
Here's target number 5.
Alright, let's start with this dude. Way out here. Nobody's gonna miss you. Oh, it looks like I missed a guy. You can tell if you missed a guy because it's got like red mist. Or like a little red fog. On the map. Shit. Still got him.
That's a kill.
That was close.
That was close. Why the fuck are you all the way over there, Holt?
Eyes on 2 Sicarios. The fuel tank, see?
Near a fuel tank, huh? That's like a big red barrel. Let's see. Can I get this guy with a pistol and no one hear it? I don't even know if the noise reduction...
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Near the container.
It's all the way up. Shit. Who was that? Oh, civilian. Alright, how are we gonna do this? I'll do a pistol. Oh, you know what? They're splitting up. If this guy stays out here by himself... Could I aim through the fence?
That's a kill.
Nice. Hey, no one's gonna kill you. Chill out. Ready?
Ready. Call the shot.
Yeah.
Okay, we're still good.
Hey, chill the fuck out. Yeah, we're leaving you in peace. Whoa. Nothing to see here. Well. Shit! I'm panic chatting! Panic!
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Just run in. You ain't gonna find no one. There we go. Oh!
Stay quiet.
I didn't know there was a dude behind him.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Ooh, we're sloppy, shit. Or I'm sloppy, I should say. Alright, let me tag this... these supplies before I get out of here with the helicopter. And there's... two things in here.
Hey, que pasa?
Wait, is that... is that documents too? Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué?
Whoa, look at this helicopter. Big ass helicopter. Does it have any weapons? No. It's just fucking huge. Alright, where are we delivering this? Oh, this handles way differently than the other one. Whoa! Too low, too low! Okay. We're alright. This wasn't very far. But whatever. It's a nice ass helicopter. I could see why y'all wanted it. Sorry about your fence.
Good work. You can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
Sweet. Uh-oh. I'm still getting some...
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Nice.
All their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Damn. Shots fired. Y'all's flag looks really gay. No offense. I mean, I don't mean like bad. I mean like it literally looks like a gay flag. Not that there's any problem with that. It's just maybe pick a more unique flag. Unless you guys are all gay, then that's fine too. I wonder, could I just take this helicopter again? Oh, I can! That's kind of dumb. Alright, we're taking this one again. Why? Because fuck your mission. Let's see, I'll do one more thing. What's that? Undiscovered location. There's a gun there. Ooh, a vertical foregrip. Yeah. It's pretty much for everything. Yeah. Let's go do that. Wait. Can I mark? Oh, there's a story mission there too.
You know when I signed on for this op.
Where the hell am I gonna land? I really want some high ground. This looks like there's a bit of high ground over here. Yeah, let's Hell, we may all have to bail. But I'm out. Bah! Run away! Run away! Okay. Yep, that's a perfect landing. No one will know that we just shown up. Alright, we gotta tag everyone. Tag, you're it. Oh, damn.
Second target. Tango number three.
There's gonna be a shit ton of people here. There's someone. That's a bird. Oh! It's a weapon case.
He makes five.
There's a lot of you guys. Alright, we'll start over here. Because there are still a lot of you. No! I know there's more.
It brings us to 10.
And there's one out there somewhere. No! Alright, it's dead. It has a very short cooldown, so it's not that big of a deal. Let's see. Oh, that guy's behind the hill. I really would like to wait until it's dark, but I'm not sure how long the day and night cycles are, because I still haven't played at night. That's the wrong gun. You know what? You're way out there by yourself. We'd probably pick you off with it without anyone knowing. Is that another guy? No. They have a lot of guys hung up on the post. No one should miss you.
Tango down.
Cool. All right, someone help me out with this one.
Ready to fire.
You really do have to get used to being able to tell him to engage and taking the shot yourself. Because it's a lot harder than it seems. Or maybe it's just me. You wanna be ready to have your shot and then have the other guy shoot. Stop moving. There you go. Uh-oh. No! Bullshit! There's no way he fucking saw me up here. It's alright.
We're good, we're good.
Oh, hey. I could do that. I'll take this guy out.
Target down.
I don't think it has to be a headshot in order to kill these guys with this gun. So that's nice. But I mean, who doesn't want to have a headshot on someone? How close? Yeah, we'll do a sync shot on. Oh shit, there's another guy coming in. If we're quick about it, we could probably take him out. Let's see where this guy goes. I don't know what the story mission is. I don't. Colta's prisoner? Oh, you know what? Yeah, these guys might be really easy to pick off then. Alright, ready?
Tango down.
Alright, where are you going? Yeah! Oh! This guy was not marked!
Spotting another tango.
I'm really impressed at how well this is going right now. Shit! God damn it! I had to say something! I had to take a horrible shot! Oh, I got him!
Hostile down.
Take everyone out!
Watch out.
Alright.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Here, where are they? Oh, shit. You know what? Just go loud. Oh, that's the wrong button.
Ready? Open fire.
Go loud. Everyone has suppressors on. Doesn't matter.
Kill confirmed.
Yeah, your teammates are so much more useful when you tell them to go loud. There's a guy down there somewhere.
Engaging hostile.
Nice. I'm not sure he still has his suppressor on, though.
We're clear.
That was fucking sweet. So it may actually be better.
Hostile killed.
Where are you? Can't see you.
Right in the cage.
It might actually be better to come in.
Hold up. His weapons
louder.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, so I can open my loadout? During a mission? I don't know if I could change things. I don't have any underbarrel stuff here, damn it. Oh well. Guess you go to my submachine gun. Cool. Wait, what did it? Some accuracy and less handling? No, that made less handling. This gave more handling and accuracy. Oh, and it has colors. Yeah, blue. Sweet.
Inasmuch as you have done it unto one of the least of these, my brethren, you have done it.
How do I do night vision again? Oh, there it is. Uh-oh. Car coming in.
We got more targets for you.
Nope. Wrong button. You know what? Yeah. Just going loud. Holy shit, they're like lieutenants and shit.
Got a break. Those assholes are going the wrong way.
Kill them all!
Fucking hell!
You're in trouble. Get down!
I'm running! I'm backing off. Oh! It's through the wood. So I thought.
Boosh, tangled down.
Nice. Woo! Yeah, this game is fun. It's very tactical. And that's actually refreshing. Things can go to hell real quick, but it's really smart. Like earlier, when I was doing this shit, I had a good chance of taking everyone out quietly.
We got more Sicarios.
Not so much anymore. I'm gonna just poke my head in here. Because I know there's someone in here. Now, you're probably on top. Now that I think about it. No? It says there's a dude. Okay. Whatever. Gotta deal with these dudes.
Marking a captain.
Alright. Take him out.
That's a kill.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Oh, shit. You guys aren't loud yet?
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Take him out. Sorry. Can I shoot through the roof? That'd be... That would have been sweet. There's someone else. Is there someone still in the car? Is that what it is? He's not in that car no more. Good fucking job, guys. You guys are so much more useful that way. Yeah, we're just gonna... I need you guys... Damn it. Keep pushing the wrong button.
Rally on
me.
I
need you guys to come over to me. In case this gets hairy. See, it's still red. Why is it red?
Oigan, gringos, help me get out of here.
That's what we're here for. Yeah, come on.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where
the
they took you.
What the fuck is he doing over there? What?
I remember that much.
Oh, there's a guy upstairs.
Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
All right. So where is this guy, though? Damn it. My guys seem to know he's up there. Whoa.
Sniper, get down.
Where the fuck were you?
He's history.
We're clear on this side.
All right. Well, that seems like a good breaking point for now. Hopefully this footage was a lot better. I had a lot more fun with it. There were less lockups. My settings are turned way, way down. But it's all right. We're prioritizing gameplay right now, not so much looks. But from screenshots and trailers and stuff, this game looks like it can be really fucking beautiful. But if it's not optimized well, you'll need a badass PC or just playing on console. But anyways, thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Y'all have a good one. Stay awesome.